A 20-year-old man was killed in a hail of gunfire this afternoon in Kansas City, Kansas. This happened near the corner of 29th and Oakland around 1 o'clock. And that's where KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum is with the very latest right now. Dan?
Well, police left this scene just a few minutes ago, 29th and Oakland. It happened just up the block here behind a house on the left side of your screen. Now, just a few minutes ago, police filled me in on what happened. Just after 1, there was a group of 5 or 6 men, all around 20 years old or so, playing basketball behind a house on 29th Street. Then, from the side of a house behind them, across the backyard, shots were fired. Police say there must have been at least 2 people shooting, as there were more than 30 rounds fired. The bullets pounded into a couple of houses and then punched into the 20-year-old man. And though the scene has now been cleared, the investigation continues.
It does take some time. You know, this is something that, you know, it cannot be solved within a few hours. Unfortunately, it's going to take a lot of officers and a lot of detectives to do the work and try and figure out who actually committed this crime.
Well, the 20-year-old was rushed to an area hospital where he was pronounced dead, and the investigation, the search into who pulled the triggers, continues.